in this video, we have given that x by y plus x square by y square plus x cube by y cube is equal to 14 and x plus y is equal to 3. Then we have to find real values of x and y. So we have x by y plus and x square by y square is x by y whole square plus x cube by y cube is x by y whole cube, that is equal to 14. And if we take x by y is equal to a, then we will get a plus a square plus a cube is equal to 14. And it is a cube plus a square plus a minus 14 is equal to 0. And if we put a is equal to 2, then we will get 2 cube plus 2 square plus 2 minus 14. And it is 8 plus 4, that is 12, plus 2 is 14, minus 14 will be 0. That means a is equal to 2 will be a solution. Or a minus 2 will be a factor. So it is a cube and a square will be equal to minus 2a square plus 3a square, and a will be equal to minus 6a plus 7a minus 14 is equal to 0. And if we take a square common, then we will get a minus 2 plus, here we can take 3a common and we will get a minus 2 plus, here we can take 7 common and we will get a minus 2, that is equal to 0. And now we can take a minus 2 common and we will get a square plus 3a plus 7 is equal to 0. So either a minus 2 is equal to 0 or a square plus 3a plus 7 is equal to 0. And here we will get a is equal to 2 and a is x by y, that is equal to 2. So we will get x is equal to 2y. And we have given that x plus y is equal to 3. So x is 2y plus y is equal to 3. And 3y is equal to 3. So y will be equal to 1. And x is 2y, that will be equal to 2. And here if we check d, then it will be equal to 3 square minus 4 times 1 times 7, and it is 9 minus 28, that is negative. So d is negative, that means it has no real solution. So x and y will be equal to 2 and 1.